Subscribe to our channel Petmu for more information on pets. Can dogs eat sweet potatoes? The health benefits offered by sweet potatoes are one and the same for dogs just like humans. Eating fiber definitely reduces the chances of certain types of cancers and heart risk. Sweet potatoes work as a complete food. In fact, they are not prone to cause damage or an immune response to the digestive system. This is the reason why sweet potatoes are a dependable source of carbohydrate. Health benefits of sweet potatoes for dogs. Sweet potatoes contain various vital nutrients. Some of them include vitamin C, vitamin B6, vitamin A, iron, potassium and calcium. For instance, vitamin C is necessary for the effective functioning of the immune system. Vitamin A steadies the skin, manages the nerves, muscles and the eyes. Studies have recognized that dogs, just like us, exhibit strong resistance to diseases. And dogs show a better recovery rate from illness when provided with the all-powerful vitamins. Can dogs with diabetes eat sweet potatoes? For dogs that remain less active, obese or diabetic, dog lovers should plan carefully. They should only feed a very minimal quantity of sweet potatoes. Sweet potatoes should be included with extra caution and care in the main diets of dogs suffering from diabetes. In general, they offer a steep glycemic index. What's the right way to prepare sweet potatoes? When feeding your pet with sweet potatoes, ensure that they are cooked and the skin is peeled. Leaving the skin makes it difficult for dogs to digest sweet potatoes. Especially, you better avoid feeding your dog with an uncooked sweet potato. Raw sweet potatoes are harder to chew and at the same time, they can cause intestinal blockage. Remember, some dogs have the habit of inhaling their food. So, sweet potatoes that are soft reduces the danger of choking. Side effects of feeding excessive sweet potatoes. Excessive intake of sweet potatoes can cause muscle and bone weakness. Carbohydrates-rich foods like sweet potatoes should never remain as a dog's only source of food. Animal protein should also become part of a dog's diet regularly. How much sweet potato is safe for dogs? Like with other human food, moderation remains the key. The right amount is based on various criteria such as your pet's overall health, activity level and size. Finally, before introducing any brand new products in your dog's diet, you first contact your vet.